unbelievable. This is the Dribble For The Cure event. Pediatric Cancer Research Foundation has represented this incredible cause and had this event at UCLA for many years. This is our first effort as a team to come together and fulfill our mission of being available to help out like-minded Bruins in these types of circumstances. And for pediatric cancer research, we've been working our tails off, raising money, and trying to get to the point where we're helping as we can. Today we're hosting, I think we're about 155 youngsters from various areas of the LAPD Youth Programs Unit, led by Officer Mike Bland. And together we're formulating teams, led by our former athlete ambassadors, and I think we've got seven teams that are coming right now. And they're all going to get one basketball. We're all going to dribble together to show our solidarity for this great cause.
Our cadet program really, really preaches community service and caring for fellow community members that need your help.
It's a great opportunity for all of us to come and galvanize and bring the community together on this beautiful campus of UCLA.
And our first place team, with $24,237, the Bruins Band Alliance.
We hope you guys are inspired, because you inspire us. We have 20 LAPD officers in the house today, who every day honor us, protect, and serve us.
I'm speechless, so that doesn't happen very often. And, I'm touched that we were able to pull something like this off, create a day that I hope inspires these youngsters. We shaped it that way. I think you see it on their faces. And you see what they felt today being on this incredible campus. And we keep going. It's our mission. Keep inspiring those who want to be inspired, and these youngsters certainly do. So, great day.